In the Philippines, Makati Mayor Junjun Binay remains a free man despite the Senate Blue Ribbon Committee's order for his arrest, citing contempt for failing to attend Senate hearings on the allegedly overpriced Makati City parking building. Binay's arrest was not carried out after Senator Tito Sotto questioned the quorum when the detention order was released. This issue has been referred to the Committee on Rules for review before the arrest order is implemented. Five other former and incumbent Makati City Hall officials were also cited for contempt and ordered arrested.